At least 64 passengers have died on a train in central Pakistan after a devastating fire, which is thought to have started when a cooking stove exploded. The country's railway minister told the BBC the blaze had destroyed three carriages of the train traveling from Karachi to Rawalpindi. It's thought some passengers tried to get away by jumping out of the carriages.